So I was on Bloxburg today, and I noticed Creepy Rob was back on the server. Creepy Rob tried to get me captured by Piggy last time I saw him, so I decided to follow him. You'll never guess his shocking secret. Another beautiful day, and oh boy. One day, I will drive. Correct. In Bloxburg. But today, folks, we are hanging out downtown. I could go for some French fries. Oh boy. So let's cruise downtown and I'll hop out of the car. Oh wait, I have learned my lesson, and if I don't park in a parking spot, my car will get towed, and I'm sick of every video my car gets towed. Wait a minute. Did I just see who I thought I saw? Hold up. I gotta check out the server list. Oh my gosh, Creepy Rob is back in my server. I can't believe it. If you guys remember from the last two videos, Creepy Rob is up to no good. He's kidnapping Piggy characters and keeping them in Bloxburg. And last time, he tried to have Piggy capture me. I can't believe it. I gotta go find him. I'm opening the chat and I'm gonna call him out. Creepy Rob, where are you? No, it is not time for work. We gotta work on exposing Creepy Rob for the crazy human he is. Oh, there he is. I can't believe it. Every time I see this man, I can't believe it. Oh no, he says I'm in big trouble. I don't like the sounds of this. Why? I mean, I kinda know why, like, escaped his plan of trying to capture me. You're supposed to be captured? I know, I can't believe you. Why would you capture me? I'm a very nice person. I don't know why anyone would wanna capture me. So how did you get free? Well, Piggy's in Bloxburg. Yeah, no, duh, I saw her. But how did I get free? I ran, just like I'm gonna do right now. Because I don't wanna be captured, and I don't want anything to do with this Creepy Rob guy at all. Nope. It is too, hey, no. Oh, come on, Jeep, we gotta drive fast. I gotta get away from Creepy Rob, because I really, oh no. I'm just gonna run. I just gotta run. I gotta leave my Jeep there and get out, because I don't want to be captured by Creepy Rob. No way, no how. But I do want to figure out why he's on the server, because the last time he was here, he was up to no good. So he's probably up to no good again. So I think, guys, it is time to do my favorite thing, which is to go undercover and expose Creepy Rob and see just what he's up to and how I can stop it. All right, guys, so I am undercover as my alter ego, Way Too Sweet, and we are on a mission to befriend Creepy Rob 1234. So let's cruise over to his half of the neighborhood and just see what he's got going on. All right, because we have no time to waste, I am cutting through the grass, and sorry people, I don't really mean to be in your backyard, but I gotta go. I gotta confront this guy. He's up to no good. Okay, whew, here we are. Hi there. I wonder if he'll notice me. Let me go up right, ooh, he's watering his lawn. Well, that's responsible and kind of a nice thing to do. What? That's a response to say to someone when they say hi. Hi, I like your house. Oh, okay, hi. He is not very friendly, but we knew this already, so I will not get offended. So thank you, it's a nice house. Want to be friends? I'm new here. So I don't know. What do you mean you don't know if you want friends? I mean, everybody wants friends, right? Says, I don't even know who you are. I'm gonna come up with a fake name and say, my name's, well, I have a dog named Charlotte, so I'm gonna go with Charlotte. Here we go. My name's Charlotte. Ooh, and he's dancing. So do you wanna see my house? Of course. I'm getting inside the house. Let's see what he's got. Gosh, every time I come in this house, it just gets worse and worse. I said, isn't it cool? Oh, I gotta lie here. So cool. How do I broach the subject about what he's up to here? I'll ask, what's your fave thing to do here? Oh, he says we're glad that we're friends. Me too, because the sooner I can expose you for the weirdo you are, the better. I like to hang out Doesn't everyone? Come on, creeper up. Ooh, it's raining outside. Oh, what a creepy place to be out in the rain or just in general. Oh, let me ask, what's in the shed? You know, casual question that you ask a brand new friend, right? Shh, don't go in there. We're getting close. Why not? I have lots of cool secrets. I can't tell them all. Oh, okay. All right, Creepy Rob. I mean, imagine having a friend that had so many secrets. That would be kind of stressful, right? I'm gonna just ask him. Can you tell me at least one? Because maybe, yes, he said I could tell you one secret. Cool. All right, there's a secret prison. What? In Bloxburg, the plot is thickening, people. I bring Piggy characters there sometimes. Whoa. Okay, Rob, this is kind of a big old secret to just drop on a new friend. He said, but the officer who runs it is getting mad. Why are they getting mad? I promise I won't tell a soul. Gosh, I know what you're thinking, guys. I'm lying to Creepy Rob, and this is probably why he's such a weirdo, because he doesn't have, like, a good normal friend. But this is for the sake of the Piggy characters. We have to make sure that they're safe. So I keep going there, and they don't want me to go there anymore. Can you go to the prison for me and check out the new person that's in there? She's a potato. This sounds like Mrs. P. Ooh, I love potatoes. So, where's this prison? Inside? Oh, okay. Guys, this is insane. I can't believe he let me in on this secret. I mean, way to just gush it, guys. You have to go into the neighborhood. It's gonna appear soon. Okay, so don't you dare mess us up. I promise, we're BFFs, and I wouldn't do that. Sorry, I'm lying. I'm not a liar, I promise, but this is for the sake of Mrs. P, because clearly that has to be the one he has, right? Because he said it's a girl and she's a potato. So, all right, good. Now you have to go. Okay. Legit, he just kicked me out. So he's serious. Looks like I need to go find this secret prison. Whew, we have been running forever, but I think I finally see this big prison. I don't know, but I'm pretty sure I've been here before. This is where they were keeping Shane in that, like, secret jail when that crazy cop had a big old crush on him. Let's go in the jail and see if we can find this secret prison that they're talking about. And not very safe for a prison to just leave it wide open for people. Anyway, I guess I won't judge. Good old Finkelberry. You know that things are not okay when there's a massive portrait of the most crazy cop in the world, Officer Finkelberry. Let's think outside the box here a little bit. If I was to hide a secret prison, where would it be? I don't think it would be, like, out in the open, like all this stuff. I mean, over here it just looks like there's an interrogation room and just like a creepy hallway that I don't want to go down. I have a feeling that maybe, I don't know, guys, just go with me on this. Let's check outside the jail and just see what could be around the corner, because I don't know. I have a feeling about this. Scary. Oh, wait a minute. I think this is it. I think this is the secret jail he was talking about, because why else would a prison just have a ladder chilling in the backyard? It doesn't make sense to me. So let's climb down and see. Oh, there's a really creepy hallway. Oh, let's keep going, guys. I know we're onto something. Oh, cactus, how cute. But anyway, we can't get distracted by cute things. We are on a mission here, people. And which way, left or right? I don't know, whichever way has Mrs. P. Let's go here. Oh, dead end. Yeah, okay, let's go back over here. And there's a door. I don't know. Should I open it? I have not had good luck with this type of stuff. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna open the door and run inside. Whoa, so our friend Creepy Rob was not kidding. Look, it is a secret jail, and Mrs. P, she's down here. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna say hello. Oh, she said help, of course. I'm so sorry, you're in here. Poor thing. Okay, so I'm gonna open the door. Boop. Come on out. It's unlocked, I think. Creepy Rob and Shady Steve are so mean. Oh my gosh, Mrs. P, I'm so sorry you're stuck in here, but they are mean. But Mrs. P, I think we gotta make a run for it. All right, Mrs. P says she's ready. Let's take her to safety. Thank you guys so much for watching and have a great day.